This sweet girl is Oakley. Oakley's ID number is A5098256, and Oakley is a Cocker Spaniel mix who came into the shelter on August 8th as a stray from the La Puente area. She is 8 years old and weighs 22 pounds. One thing that I'll mention up the top is that she does have a growth on her arm here that will require surgery, but other than that, it hasn't dampened her spirits at all. It's not something that has labored her walking or just the way she interacts with people. You can tell she really loves getting attention from her handler right now. She's alert, she's very responsive, just a really sweet girl. What else can you tell us about Miss Oakley?
You know, she walks on leash. As you said, she loves everybody. Talk to staff, they think she's a real sweetheart as well. She just is a friendly, tail-wagging, happy girl. So, yeah, once she has the surgery, I think she's going to be good to go.
Yeah, as we mentioned, the growth is something that we do think is definitely removable through surgery. And, you know, it's one of those things that might prevent people from getting a chance to know how sweet and amazing she is. But it's not anything that is going to hamper her life. And honestly, we all kind of deserve a chance, no matter what something might send people the other direction. But this is one of those cases where she's definitely going to be rescued by you. And she's going to appreciate getting that second lease on life. And I mean, just look at this face. Look at this face and the tail. I don't know how you resist it, but she is just an amazing girl. We'd love for you to meet her in person and fall in love like we have. Her ID number again is A5098256, and this is the amazing Miss Oakley.